Question. What, in prophecy, is symbolized by waters?
Answer. And he says unto me, the waters, which thou saw are peoples, and multitudes, and nations, and tongues. Rev. 17:15.